Day three.
Dead Iron Tour.
Ole, 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 ole.
Underway.
Ole, ole.
We're now leaving Gunnar's house on the way to Bloomington, Illinois.
We just left the house of Gunnar Redbore, Viking warrior. Believe it, it actually happened.
Yeah.
In cookbooks.
Oh my God,
yeah. We had so much.
Feel funny, man.
How do you feel this morning?
Well rested.
Well, that's a +5 skill bonus, you motherfucker.
Outstanding.
What was your thought on this street?
I don't have it. This is exactly like that goddamn street we went down with the Winter Babes. Remember that shit?
Oh, the Winter Babes. I remember that.
And it was all... couldn't turn anywhere?
Oh, dude, it does seem like Kentucky. But we're kind of close there, so...
Yeah.
It makes sense.
Toledo, Kentucky.
This is the backstory.
Yeah, no, that's not his dad. That's oh, like his... his that's it's Bugenhagen, bro.
Calls him Grandpa.
Trivia, what is Red 13's dad's name?
Did they tell us?
Dude, there's a ladder.
Hit select so it shows your exits.
Yep.
Copper.
That was such a good investment.
Uh-oh.
I don't think we're capable of speeding right now.
There he is. Leaving Ohio, here it comes.
Okay.
Oh God,
wait,
oh God.
Local band.
Oh! Ooh, baby. I'm not sure what to make of this, but I just decided to film it. We're a little tired.
Al holding up the bus.
I am. I'm holding up the bus. I'm totally my shit's
up the bus.
Everywhere.
It's me.
So what's your name again?
Mine's Brooke. Brooke. Are you taking a picture or
Brooke,
what?
Brooke, no, it's a video. Brooke, do you think you have a dick on your face? Was that true?
It's called a dick tickler.
Okay. Very nice.
Now, I don't put smashy dicks in my nose. Because I like dicks that are bigger than that girl's in my nose.
Oh, that's exactly what you needed tonight.
Fuck dicks that can fit on my nose, right?
Fucking
yeah, you gotta go for a size bigger than that.
I need one that can't fit in my mouth.
What did we all learn today?
Oh, Jesus. Well,
that can't.
Oh, that can or can't? I don't understand.
That can't have an accent.
Do I?
So many people tell me that.
Good morning, team.
Dude, good morning. We're in the house of a... check this out. This is some red, white, and blues right here.
Mm-hmm.
This guy's like this U.S. champion sword fighter guy. Really badass dude. Reed Herring. You look at some swords and stuff. Guy's apparently going to France in a couple of days to go compete against the Russians, the Poles, the Ukrainians, and everybody else.
Well, I'm sure he'll fuck them up convincingly.
And right now, I feel I'm getting kind of fucked up by sleep deprivation. And
yep.
I actually feel pretty good, man. As long as I get a good morning out, like this morning, get up earlier, shower, get some shit in me, I'm alright.
Tyler and I are those 5-hour sleepers. We're okay.
Oh, I'm an 8-hour sleeper. I need I can do 4-hour blocks, but I need to make it up somewhere, and I'm not making it yet.
Time to air.
Ooh,
ah!
I got the coffee now.
Ooh, Tom, what you got there?
Racist.
He's got some pulled pork.
Hell yeah.
Some pizza. It's breakfast, bitch.
Some hot sauce.
Hot sauce.
We did.
We're probably going to need to take a shit stop about 90 minutes through the drive. But
90. I'm drinking coffee. That's
Kentucky
funny.
Will be fecalated. Continues to dessert breakfast. Got us some apple pie and ice cream.
I'm a grown-ass man. I can eat whatever I want.
Dude, we all can eat whatever we want. We could all eat other grown-ass men.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Huh?
Damn it, did I miss all of it?
Yeah, that's helpful, Ty.
What?
You let the cat out, why don't you help?
What are you talking about? Oh. Yeah! Grab the cat. Good job. Excellent job, team. Great A stuff.
That's Ajax, Kenny, rescuing the cat. Good stuff. Done. Our work here is done. Let's go. Go open the back door. I'll have the cat out again. All right, good job, Kenny. Just get it now. Don't run after it, you fucking... All right. Round two, fetching the cat. Oh, god damn it.
Yep, that didn't work for me either.
Brad, you gotta flank it, man.
I'm getting ready. Okay. In that tree.
At least it's fenced in, it looks like. Fuck.
Dead iron, 2 for 2 in cat rescuing. Al, come back here. Alex, over here. Door.
Elusive kitty.
Is everything out of the house?
Yeah, just throw it in there and we're gonna go.
Okay, I'll go close.
No, the front's closed. Just throw it in there. Yeah, there you go. I'll get it.